of your faith produces perseverance.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Everybody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. In Psalm 47:1, clap your hands. All your nations shout to God with cries of joy. Amen. Hallelujah. So everybody say hallelujah. And let us sing hallelujah. Sama-sama tayo ay magpuri sa Panginoon. Ibigay po natin ang ating sarili sa Panginoon. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's give our hearts to the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. And let us worship with heartily. Amen. Hallelujah. Jesus. Let us sing and let us welcome to one another in the presence of the Lord.
Thank you.
sending a message from the Lord to prick in our heart. Everybody know that God is calling this generation to its true purpose in Christ. This is an appeal for this generation to live up to that purpose and become what it was destined to be. All or nothing is a battle cry. A cry to run and stir up a generation that will give God our all or nothing at all. A generation that does not make Christ simply a part of our lives, but a generation that puts Christ at the center of everything we do. We always remember na sa lahat ng bagay, in everything, let God be God in the center of your life. No matter what kind of problems you have, no matter what kind of trials you have right now, let Jesus to move upon you. Let the Holy Spirit talk to you right now. When you sing this song,
Jesus, I'm
in Revelation 5:12, in a loud voice, they were saying, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and praise." Oh Jesus, we worship you, Jesus. Let us picture God right now. Picture God right now. Let us picture God and see Him sitting on the throne in heaven. He is worthy to be praised. Let us give all praises unto Him. He give us the truth. Let us picture God right now and invite His Holy Spirit in the midst of us. He is watching us. We give all the glory and honor to Him while we are singing this song. Thank you. Lord this time. Ilabas po tayo. Cry of joy. God, allow us to cry for joy. Let us sing one more holy movie.
Lord, we know, Lord God, that you already have set your plans for their lives, Lord God. So we don't have to worry, Lord God, but just keep entrusting them to you. Keep blessing them in their lives, Lord God. I pray, Lord God, that you protect them, give them good health, Lord, and give them wisdom in their everyday lives, Lord God, and in their